are. Here we go. Pam Weston. Pleasureville, Kentucky. What do you think?